Any close track?
Prabhupada, is it all right for us to read the Srimad Bhagavatam after we receive your Bhagavad Gita when it comes out? Or should we just completely devote all our time to studying the Bhagavad Gita as it is, and then we then progress from there? Or should we continue our study of the Srimad Bhagavatam?
No, we should read Bhagavad Gita as it is. And this is only a preliminary division, it's only a spiritual platform. Everything is absolute. If you read Bhagavad Gita, you'll find the same proposition as in the Srimad Bhagavatam. It is not that because you are studying Srimad Bhagavatam that you haven't got to study Bhagavad Gita. It is not like that. You read these literatures and chant Hare Krishna, follow the rules and regulations, and live happily. Our program is very happy program. We chant, we dance, we eat Krishna prasadam, we paint nice pictures of Krishna, and see them nicely decorated, and we eat plug of wheat. So, what do you want for?
How and why do we lose awareness of our true life of Krishna in the beginning?
How and why do we lose our love for Krishna in the beginning?
Well, not about just the awareness of
our true love. Awareness is there. You love somebody. But you are meant to love Krishna that you have forgotten. So, forgetfulness is also our nature. Sometimes we forget. And especially because we are very small, minute. Therefore, even I cannot remember exactly what I was doing last night at this time. So, forgetfulness is not unnecessary for us. And again, if somebody revives our memory, to accept that is also not unnatural. So, our loving object is Krishna. Somehow or other, we have forgotten. Don't trace the history when we forgot. That is useless labor. But, we have forgotten, that is a fact. Now revive. Here is reminder. So take opportunity. Don't try to history why you have forgotten and what was the date of my forgetfulness. If you know, what is the use? You have forgotten. Take it. That's why if you go to a physician, he never asks you how you got this disease, what is the history of the disease, at what date, at what time, yeah. Infected? No. He simply feels your pulse and sees that you have got the disease and he gives you the medicine. Yes, yes. Similarly, we are suffering. That is a fact. Nobody can deny. Why you are suffering? For getting Krishna. That's all. Now you revive your memory about Krishna. You become a very simple. Now don't try to find out the history when you forgot. You have forgotten, that is it. Because you are suffering. Now, here is an opportunity. Krishna consciousness. Revive your memory. Your love for Krishna. Simple thing. Chant Hare Krishna, dance and take Krishna prasadam. And if you are not educated, you are illiterate here, just you have got natural gift here. You have got natural tongue. So you can chant Hare Krishna and you can hear Bhagavad Gita, Srimad Bhagavatam from persons who are in the knowledge. So there is no impediment. No impediment. It does not require any pre-qualification. Simply you have to use whatever asset you have got. That's it. You must aim that. Yes, I shall take to Krishna. That depends on you. Because you are independent. If you disagree, no, why shall I take to Krishna? So nobody can do it. But if you agree, it is here. Very take.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna.